come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place can bust you up real good.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
I think we can go through here. What's through here?
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Fire! Stop it! This is the last!
boy.
Coming! You're not tired. Wasn't sure we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
There should be one more. Huh, we're back here.
This way. Yeah.
been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it. Look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. You could freeze those gears if you wanted to.
What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
There's something up there.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Thank you. get behind me!
Yeah!
Here. What does it say?
The rune symbolized the third warning.
Mjolnir.
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay. Sealed chest.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a...
Shoot one already. Remember, draw to your chest. The wild boar's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things. There's Draugr here, too. They must have been fighting. steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it. Boy? Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father!
Wait for me, boy!
Father, over here!
Atreus!
What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
Anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Grab and hold the left end of the tight way.
Father, please!
Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
So now... focus!
You're a witch!
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Gray thought. This way. That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy,
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.